I'm Sarah Jane Honeywell, and I'm standing up for autism.